I'm Rhea Matute. I'm the Executive Director of Design Center of the Philippines. Well, we had a gathering of creative minds, designers, influencers, experts in the field of design and design thinking, human-centered design. From international speakers to local speakers, and then we've gathered the designers, the business community, the academe, not just students, but even administrators, government officials, to listen to these experts talk about design thinking and see how they can integrate design thinking into their own processes. This is the first International Design Conference, but this is going to be a regular now from offering of Design Center in our commitment to promote design and what design is all about. It's really a thought leadership platform by which Design Center can also reach out to a wider audience. I have an annual gathering of followers, of believers in the power of design to change the world, to make a difference in their sectors, in their industries, and to see how they can use design as a strategic asset for their businesses and and for them themselves, how to better harness design to become better in their field. Well, we have upcoming, in October, in a couple of weeks, we have Design Week Philippines. This is the 14th to the 22nd of October. And this is actually an umbrella of a series of events that's going to be happening throughout the 9 days. So we're gonna start off with a weekend in Intramuros. So this is our Design Week celebration to spur more interest in Intramuros and see the activities that we can have to make Intramuros a creative environment, a creative city, a creative walled city of Intramuros. And then from there, we're going to be having talks, installations, and also events happening in Intramuros, and then we move on to the events of our partners. So we're going to be having Slingshot, which is an ASEAN event that's organized by this by the Department of Trade and Industry. This is going to be on the 20th of October at it's happening in PICC. And then we're going to have Create Philippines, which is an event organized by SITEM. And this is happening from the 20th to the 22nd of October, and it's going to happen at Hall 1, which is the International Trade Complex along Rojas Boulevard in Pasay City. And then, of course, we have Manila Fame, which is happening on the 20th and until the 22nd as well. It's going to be at the World Trade Center, and this is going to be, the annual gathering of exporters that are into, home furnishings, fashion accessories, and crafts. And this is for foreign buyers coming to the Philippines to source products.